Okay, folks, here's what we're doing. We're playing the Michael Bolton song here. And if you guys want to practice and if you want to really get good at it, here's how you got to do it, okay? Now, what I've done is you can take in Reaper and you import an MP3. And that's up there. That's the track which is in there. Now, you can go up above and select the track which goes from there and you drag it all the way across where it goes off the field there. And then you set it right here on the loop. Now, what that's going to do is that's going to play that song over and over and over. So I've got the song on one track, but then I got the guitar here going on another track. So you play along with it, I can guarantee you the machine will always win. Okay? So this is just, again, kind of slopping through this, but just to show you how it's done. You set that thing on a loop. You have your guitar set up. I've got this going through amplitude, and there's a T-Rax compressor going before it to actually to help the sustain before it goes into the distortion unit of amplitude 3. Any of the free compressors that I sent on that disc are going to work really well. So this is just for the heck of it here.
Thank you.
busted a few places in there, but that's sort of the way it is. But I love all you guys.